It's a tricky question. I think maybe indirectly, yes, because it's a space where you can actually talk with a minister, someone from the government. Maybe you can convince them, maybe you can't. So indirectly, yes, it might play a positive role in moving the discussion forward.